We live in the most vibrant region in the Midwest. We have a very low unemployment rate here in the Twin Cities and a growing population as a result. This is a good thing. As was explained earlier, we are not forecasted to grow faster than any of our neighboring communities. We're just part of the growth of this area, and we need to be part of that. We should want to be part of that. I'm proud to live in an economically healthy community. And I have concerns about how we respond to growth because I care about my neighbors and I care about the environment. I'm deeply concerned about what kind of world we will leave our children and grandchildren. And so I believe we need to grow responsibly. This means higher density housing, which will bring new and better transit and reduce commuting and greenhouse gases throughout our region. It also means developing more affordable housing to enable my neighbors, many of whom are seniors, to remain in this community that they love. And yes, families too. I grew up in a two-bedroom apartment in a family of four, and I would maintain I turned out okay.